in fourth place from Ellenton, Florida, Felicia Zhang and Nathan Bartholomew with music from Bernstein's West Side Story. Triple twist. Yep, triple twist, side by side, not in unison, but safely landed. Really good, double axles. He is strong, and by the look of him, he's not shy of going to the gym every now and again. What a super start from these two. Just gets better and better. Throw triple salka.
Oh.
Stumbled. He still held on.
That was a dicey moment, I tell you.
Fall in the two triple looks. Excellent. first half better than the second half, and after the little stumble, you just had your doubts, didn't you, about them, and it looked like they had as well. But overall, terrific routine.
I thought it was magnificent. I think when they had the little stumble on the lift, from there on in, they were running on empty. There was virtually nothing left in the tank. And he, in particular, fought his way to the end of the program. That really was a courageous skate, I think. Only he knows how his legs were feeling at that point, but I don't think there was much there. And you're right, the first half was just great, wasn't it?
It was.
Too much about it.
Good work, Dan. Very, very solid performance all the way through. Good strong bit to the end.
Yeah, it was strong right to the end.
There's that triple twist at the beginning. He caught a well there. Really well spotted. Here's the side-by-side triple toe loops. Right forward inside three. Timing a little bit off on the spot there, but you can see both of them cleanly through that. And this was just amazing. The amount of work, I can tell you, that it takes to get that type of unison.
Be fascinating to see how they judge them compared with Duhamel and Radford, who should be a class above them, but didn't skate really up to par. These two, yep, there was that big mistake there. There was the stumble, but for the most part, it was there, out there on the ice.
Yeah, the level's good. Changing the pivot there on the death spiral, change of the hand.
Just thought for a moment his skate would get her hair.
It does get very close, I can tell you. It's always a risk for the girl in pairs to have your hair down.
That's pretty good.
Hey everybody back at home, we miss you.
So Duhamel and Radford scored 128.
Daniel, shout out.
How close can they get?
Hey, Carrie.
Everybody. Can't be far away.
All right. 114.3.
Ooh, not bad.